Amit is back with you some cool tips and tricks. So today I have a very cool tip or trick to how to you can control your phone music what using this Fitbit search. So let's get started. Friends, every Fitbit device, like where you will get a screen, there is a different certain option. Like you can control your mobile music or any other Bluetooth device music with directly your watch. So it's a very good feature, but many people do not know. So that's why I'll give you how to control your mobile phone music using this smart watch or Fitbit search. So you can see, you have firstly you need to on your Bluetooth Classic. So how you can on your Bluetooth Classic, or where you will get the Bluetooth Classic? So you have to go to settings. After you can see the Bluetooth Classic option is available. You just have, if you are doing a first time pair with your device, so you have to select pair. Then you need your mobile phone. Like I have this my tab where I connected my phone. Then I have to scan and find the search classic option. You will find there a search classic option. So you just have to connect this one with your device. So it's getting pair. I have to say okay. I have to, you will get the code here also. So you have to press right here. So now, now my device getting pair. So now my device connected with my tablet. So after doing a process, like you have to connect your Bluetooth device with this search classic option, then you have to press this one button two time. So like that, one two. So one pop-up screen open and showing you unknown track. So now what you have to do, just go to your music and play your phone music, whatever in your phone. So you can see the music showing is there, the name is showing there, over to Horizon. You can play music directly this button, or you can pause music directly this button, or if you want to go for a next song, so you just have to press this button. But I do not have any song in my tablet. I have only a single song in my tablet, that's why it's only playing again and again. So if you wanted to control music or any kind of music Bluetooth device, so your Bluetooth, your Fitbit search help you a lot. So I believe it's this video actually help you a lot. If you have something for me in your mind, you can just below in the comment section and I will able to reply as soon as possible. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe my video, please subscribe my channel, please like my video, or stay tuned, stay rock.